A two-cell nave and chancel church was built in the mid-12th century and remained virtually unchanged for nearly 700 years. Until 1821, when the church was extended and a gallery added. Further repairs, mainly to windows, happened in 1927.